Welcome to my new video. Hey guys, want to surprise people? If yes, make sure to watch full video. The world is full of surprises. But in this video, I will be telling you how to surprise people with maths. Yes, you heard it right. Maths. It's magic trick. Okay, let's get started. Okay guys, let's start the video. First of all, just remember that the number they choose should be a whole number. For example of whole numbers, as I have written 0, 1, 2, 3, so on, infinity. Okay, now let's start trick 1. Choose any number from 1 to 10. 1 to 10, any number, okay. Multiply the number you have chosen by 2. Let's take the example. Let's take example as 6. So 6 into 2 will be 12. Okay, this is the step 2. Now step 3. We got something answer, right? Like 12. Now multiply the step 2 answer with 5. Step 2 answer with 5. Multiply. Same number with 5. Okay, 12. So 12 into 5 is 60. Okay, now step 4. Now divide the step 3 answer by the number you have chosen before. We have chosen 6 before, right? So 60 divided by 6, which is 10. Okay, now step 5, last step, subtract the step 4 answer with 7. Yes, I think answer will be 3. 10 minus 7 is 3. Okay, just remember this trick: step 1, step 2, step 3, step 4 and step 5. Always you will get the answer as 3. You can ask your relatives, friends, parents, any other person. Just remember that the answer will be 3. The end answer will be 3. Okay, let's solve another question. Let's take example as 8. 8 into 2 is 16. Again, 16 into 5 is 80. 80 divided by 8 is 10. Now 10 minus 7 is 3. Always you will get the answer as 3. Okay, as I have written, in this trick, every time you will get the answer as 3. Guys, in this case, you won't be fail anytime because you already know the fixed answer will be 3 always. Like a coin have two faces, like heads and tails, but in this always the answer will be 3. In trick 1, this is a trick 1, right? So always the answer will be 3. Okay, now trick 2. Okay, step 1, choose a number from 1 to 10, same, multiply it by 2, add the answer by 10. Now half the number, now subtract the answer you have got in step 4, and then remove it from the number you have chosen before. Let's take the example. Let's take 2. 2 into 2 is 4, 4 plus 10 is 14. 14 by 2 because you have to do half, right? So 14 by 2 is 7. Now subtract the number which we have got, 7 by the number we have taken, that is 2. 7 minus 2 is 5. Always you will get the 5, okay?